So what's up guys, I am Mesh from TechMesh, and today I will upgrade to from MIUI 8 to MIUI 9 with Xiaomi Redmi 4 Prime. So let's get started. So first of all, I will provide you with a link. Just check in the description below. Let me just grab the link. Okay, just open the link, go to a browser, paste the link, hit enter, and here you can see the download option. I already downloaded it, so you have to first of all download it. So I'm going to my download list, so you can check this out. And here you can see version 9.2.3.0. It's a Xiaomi Redmi 4 Prime global version, stable ROM. It's actually a night build. Okay, I will show you the process. You can follow the same process for other Xiaomi devices as well. Okay, then we have to go to the file manager. Just go to the file manager, and then we have to find the file we downloaded. Should be download. Okay, then you have to find the file that you downloaded. Here you can see I have found the folder MIUI HM4 Pro Global version 9.2.3.0. Okay, then we have to move it to downloaded ROM. Here you can see downloaded ROM. It will be in the internal store, and if your device does not have the downloaded ROM folder, then you can create one. Just type downloaded underrated ROM. Okay, then we have to paste the folder that we copied. Okay, I paste it, and then all you have to do is you have to open the updater app that is built in with MIUI. Okay, then after going to the updater app, you have to tap on this three dot icon. As you can see, just tap on this three dot icon, and then you have to tap on here, choose update package. Hope you can see it clearly. Hope my camera can focus it. Okay, choose update package, and then you have to go to the file downloaded ROM, and then to our file that we have downloaded, just select it and then hit OK, and your update should start. So just wait for a while, give it a time, it will done its job automatically. Oh, by the way, while we are updating, just let me show you that my device is currently running on MIUI 8. Here you can see that my device is running on MIUI global 8.5.4.0, and now we are updating. Just open the updater. Okay, now our updating is complete. Now you have to just press reboot and update. Just give it a time, it will do its job automatically. Just wait and sit back and relax for a while. Okay, after almost 20 minutes my update is fully completed, and as you can see here they want me to unlock a lot of pattern. I will not show you that. Okay, then here at the top you can see updated MIUI successful. Then here I can see some new addition to today, 19 MB or whatever. Okay. And then you have to verify and other things like that. And now just let's go to the settings and check if it really worked or not. Okay, now about phone is at the top, you can see already the change. But our Android version is still 6.0.1 Marshmallow. MIUI version is, as you can see, MIUI Global 9.2 is stable, 9.2.3.0. So that's it guys, it's a method one, easy method for you to update from MIUI 8 to MIUI 9 for Xiaomi Redmi 4 Prime. And you can follow the same process for other Xiaomi devices. And if the method 1 did not work for you, then stay tuned with my channel, because I will put another video with method 2 which will require a PC. So that's it, hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.